Diwali is an age-old festival observed in the Dowra Emirate during Eid al-Mawlud celebration precisely on 12th day of Rabi al-Awwal in the Islamic calendar.
It is the period where all the traditional rulers or emirs of those seven Hausa states and non-seven Hausa states used to come to Dowra to greet their father, Bau and Karabagari.
The ceremony of Sallar Gani has kick-started with a vibrant procession of horse riders wearing traditional colorful attires through the street of Dowra before their convergence at the Emir's palace. Emir Umar Farooq Umar joined the district and village heads by receiving warm greetings from dignitaries, including the Katsina State Governor Duko Umar Radda, among other prominent personalities. Sons and daughters of the Dowra Emirate from various places have flocked back home to take part of the prestigious festival.
Very happy that we started it well for today and we ended well. And everything is going smoothly. Different people are showing the cultural differences.
We are proud of it and we are highly impressed with our tradition.
As you can see, not me alone, my friends here and all other people that have gathered from around the country are in a jubilation mood.
Governor Duko Umar Radda was delighted to reaffirm his administration's commitment to ensure preservation of the cultural heritage. The Sallar Gani festival is celebrated, but its memory will continue to linger in the people's mind for years to come.